Okay.
My God. Like, I have to think about it. Which is sad. Isn't that sad? Like, we have to, like, probably all of us have to, like, think about what am I, like, good at?
I'm sort of a perfectionist. I never give up until I get the result that I want or I'm satisfied with that.
That I'm very kind.
I try to give my best. जबी भी मुझे लगता है कि मैं को किसी भी चीज में satisfaction नहीं मिलता है, try करता हूँ उसको better करने.
I think I'm really funny. For some reason, like, I can laugh a lot at myself. Like, that's so weird, but, like, you know, I can just make myself laugh sometimes and, like, have, like, really cool intricate thoughts.
I think I'm very friendly with most of the lot. Well, I've heard that I'm quite charming. I'm also very enthusiastic when it comes to doing things.
I'm very jugadu. Like, I can get my way out anyhow. Like, I know I'll have a way out.
I like my dancing a lot. Like, I feel special when I do it.
I think I'm really creative.
This is my creativity.
How much care and attention I'm putting into myself and my relationships and just like my mental health.
I'm very creative, like innovative. When we are doing projects in college or finding solutions to problems, like in that sense, I think, yeah, I'm very innovative.
I am very, very loving and caring.
I like my ability to make people feel comfortable around me if I'm meeting them for the first time or something.
I think I'm a good listener. I'm compassionate and I'm patient.
So if I find a fault in myself, I'll not sit and crib about it. I'll find a solution to it and I'll work towards it. I'll eventually get it sorted.
I am also a little bit hard.